Hi, I'm Jenna with Chief Architect. In this video segment, I'm going to show the new enhancements we made to our architectural objects in Chief Architect X11. Let's begin by looking at our new Keynote tool.
A new Keynote tool and schedule has been added in Chief Architect X11. When placing a note, you can enter the text, type of note, label information, and the shape to use. As you place new notes, they automatically will increment when you place a note schedule, since they leverage text macros. You can use the Note Type Management tool to create and modify your note types. When you place a note schedule, you can choose the type of notes to include, as well as other typical schedule options. A new default is available for notes to define your preferred settings. Note defaults can be controlled through the active default settings or an annotation set. Notes can now be displayed in 3D camera views and exported along with your plan to the 3D viewer. Display of notes is controlled through the layer display options. And exporting notes to the 3D viewer can be selected individually or as a group. There is a new parametric barn door. With this tool, you can define a surface-mounted door, side and top overhangs, wall offset, and the typical hardware used for barn doors. Pocket, sliding, and barn doors can display partially open in plan or 3D views. You can use the edit handles to manually adjust the opening or set a percentage in the door's dialog. A new fixed door type is available to create non-operable doors, like side lights for entryways. Door hinges and hardware are not included by default, but faux hardware can be turned on. For bifold, pocket, and sliding doors, you can specify multiple panels. For sliding doors, this allows you to create retractable walls or stackers such as those offered by NanoWall. In the door's configuration options, you can list the number of panels for the left or right side. Soffits have a new option to follow the slope of custom ceiling planes. Just use the sloped setting and the Place Under Ceiling option. Creating a half wall with a railing on top for stairs is now easier. A pony wall with a railing on top can be set to follow stairs to create these styles of stair walls. You can create more complicated stair shapes and paths using the landing tool. Stair landings recognize and will connect to other landings to form individual stair components. The wood grain or planking will follow the direction of the largest nosing tread. The molding panel has been updated for objects that contain moldings. You can manage moldings, see a preview of their location in rooms, define offsets, and save directly to the library. When creating build-up moldings, such as this crown, there's a Make Stack option for easier management of the molding. This stacked molding group can be added to the library. And if you draw molding profiles, you can select multiple profiles and add them to the library as a stacked molding. When the molding is placed from the library, you have the flexibility to modify the profiles individually.
There are several great new features in Chief Architect X11, and you can expect to see it in early 2019. And remember, all new software purchases include upgrades for the first year. So, if you're not currently a customer, get started with Chief Architect today.